I am a proud member of the class of 1965. I serve on the board of trustees, and I chair annual giving for the university. You know, last year I spoke to you from the Gwen Green Career Center. I think the year before I spoke to you from the library. This year I was speaking to you from my kitchen with my tulips and my blue earrings, showing the colors, but more just showing the spirit, to show the U of R is so close to all of our hearts. And this is both an exciting time to be reaching out and a really challenging time. I know we are all suffering, and my hearts go out to all of you. This is an unusual time, but this is a time when the U of R seems to shine above all others. We've all been working hard to keep this university going and to come out ever better. I've had weekly Zoom calls with President Mengelsdorf. I've spoken to many of you about your jobs and your careers and your summer and just your family and your friends and all you're suffering through. And it reminds me that we're a family. U of R has always been a family, and now more than ever, it's really come together. You hear our hospital mentioned often in press conferences. U of R is on the cutting edge. We are one of the schools working on a COVID vaccine. Our musicians are out recording virtual songs, and they're being played in the hospitals for our patients. The Memorial Art Gallery, our museum, is putting together projects for parents to do with children at home and showing virtual tours of their collections. Everybody is doing something to be sure this university will come back and will be great. But we need your help. It's like all family. They sometimes annoy you, but you love them and you never say no. And now, I'm really asking all of you to help out this family so that it's there for you in the future. On this day of giving, do whatever you can. Please donate. And donate to whatever pulls your heartstrings. Whether it's the Gwen Green Career Center, which is working so hard to help our kids with their jobs, many of whom have no other source of income. Whether it's the Met Center, the Eastman School of Music, the Memorial Art Gallery. We are all in this together. So for all of you, stay safe. Stay healthy. Please give whatever you can. I can't wait to see you on the other side. And Meliora.
One university for you, for Rochester, for the world.